Brian Lee up with it. Quickly ahead for Fisher. He was trying to find Alfredson short-handed.
Ovechkin just hurt him. He came out with a leg rip.
And Ovechkin clutching his left knee.
This is Mike Fisher, and he wants to put a hit on him, but he clearly, right in front of me, Gordo, he sticks his leg out. You watch Ovechkin, you watch Fisher, he sticks his leg out right there. And they're both lucky they didn't have a severe injury. Watch Fisher's leg, he sticks it right out there. I mean, that's pretty graphic evidence, just kicking your leg out.